and
Indonesian man, and
he has endeavored
to show the world that even if you have certain deficiency, if you have a mind, you can be a complete person. And the attempt to do that and prove it is this photographic exhibition. He's supposed to follow the eradicate from polio. A very dangerous disease, which is still existing in my state and in your own society.
It's a great opportunity to be a part of this event, and we all know that people go on telling us that we are celebrities and stars and what not we have achieved. We should learn about things more, not only when we are asked to come to an event, but I think we should we should learn more about the determination of people like you, and it's been very, very inspiring to know, and I've been hearing from Sandeep a lot about you for the last week, and so we welcome you in a very big way in Calcutta, and it's really been an honor to come here and meet you and the rest of everybody who's present here. Thank you so much.
I've been deeply humbled by the support that's been given to me by so many people in Calcutta, and I'm starting to get the feeling that I don't want to leave.
Your attention please. Your attention please. Your attention please. Indian Airlines announces the departure of the flight IC408 of Calcutta. Passengers are requested to proceed to the aircraft.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Indian Airlines and Captain Dasgupta, we welcome you on board our flight IC408. We are about to take off for Calcutta. Will you kindly fasten your seat belts, keep your seats upright, and refrain from smoking while the no smoking sign is switched on. We hope you enjoy your flight. Thank you.
Flight IC408.